be a nice spot to sluice right there. See what it looks like. Oh, look at all those fish. Boy, there's fish shooting up everywhere, boy. Saw the fish. Lots of trout. Lots of trout. All that bedrock water went up and coming down on me. Oh boy, look at all that. Stuff. What is that? Tree roots and stuff? Oh boy, that would be like... That's a thick. Now you know the gold would throw up on there. That'd be that giant sluice box. The giant sluice mat. I wouldn't want to sit here and try to dig this. This is all like tree roots and stuff. Oh, let's see. Let's get that little spot right down there. It's pretty fast water right here. Woo! Don't want to lose my footing. Look at that beautiful. Now, if I was a dredger, that'd be where I want to dredge, right there. Right in that hole. That's all pretty fast. Now look at all that. You see all that light overburden, that light sand in there? So that's made a big old eddy. That's why it's kind of cut that all out right there. There's got to be some gold in there. Might be a shovel. Throw a sluice box right maybe right there. Maybe shovel a whole bunch of this stuff. Never know. Maybe that ain't a bad idea. Big rocks. Oh, big rocks. All right, let's go back down a bit. Okay. Maybe this stuff right here. I found a spot I could put my sluice in. And just right where that, see that little indentation in the rock and the white sand up there? It's like an egg. And all the white sticks piled up right there, but right behind it, there's a bunch of tree branches. I put my sluice right there. I borrow your shovel, I'm going to dig that. I'll dig at that for a minute. That'd be a good crack though right there.